Purdue Fort Wayne has suspended basketball operations due to a positive COVID-19 test within its program. As a result, they will not be able to play against the Flyers at UD Arena this Tuesday night. Now, the University of Dayton says it is working through contingency plans to possibly bring somebody else into play on Tuesday.